What could I do for you, gentlemen?
Well, you see...
Thank you, Mrs. Cuddy. Mr. West, I'd like to ask you a few questions. Mrs. Cuddy, would you mind waiting a few moments? You may be of some help.
Oh, of course. Mr. West is one of my favorite boarders.
I'd ask you to sit down someplace, gentlemen, but I'm afraid I don't have many chairs. You see, it's just a room for one. Me and my friend, that is. But it suits me just fine.
Mr. West, where were you last night at around midnight?
He was at home, I'm sure. He seldom goes out at night.
I seldom go out at night.
Mr. West, the sergeant down at the desk received an anonymous phone call, which leads us to believe you were not in your room.
Well, we're almost always here at night.
You didn't leave and go to the karaoke club looking for anyone?
The nightclub? Oh, that nightclub, that's a place where we might be working soon.
Because the night watchman said that he saw you there. Absolutely.
Oh, last night, you say. Well, let me think now. Caesar and I had dinner, and, tell them, Caesar. Caesar, please, tell them. Tell them I wouldn't hurt anyone. I mean, I didn't use a gun or anything, did I? Please, Caesar, tell them how we were going to play the big time. We're a team, you see. You don't believe me, do you? Well, you just ask him. You ask Caesar. Go on, tell them. Tell them, Caesar. Tell them how you were only trying to help me, trying to take the pressures off of me. I tried to find a job and I couldn't, isn't that right? You were only trying to help me, tell them, Caesar. The bills were piling up and there was no food to eat. The rent was overdue and you were just trying to help me, isn't that right, Caesar? Please tell them, Caesar. Tell them that you were just trying to help me. And that I'm not a common thief, Caesar. Please, Caesar. I thought you said it was us. Caesar. You said we were a team.
Mr. West, you better come along with us now.
Man.
He's a no good crook.